Man United will sign 4 free agents who could make them unstoppable in 2022. Manchester United will go into the new season with their most realistic chance of lifting the Premier League trophy for the first time since Sir Alex Ferguson retired in 2013. United finished its second last season, 12 points behind rival Manchester City, and they are rapidly improving under boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. The Norwegian has already approached Borussia Dortmund star Jadon Sancho to Old Trafford this summer, while he has also agreed a deal to snap up Real Madrid defender Raphael Varane. With Man United looking more like the team of old, there is a quiet confidence around the club that they could be a serious trade decision. Solskjaer is yet to win a trophy as United boss, but will be looking to chance that as he oversees United's strongest squad for years. And if the United boss is serious about building for the long term, he will likely already have one eye on the players he could lure to Old Trafford next summer. 1. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo has 1 year remaining on his Juventus contract, and many United fans would love to see the 5-time Ballon d'Or winner back at Old Trafford. The forward shows no sign of slowing up anytime soon and has scored 101 goals in 133 games for his current club. But Ronaldo will turn 38 midway through the 2022-23 campaigns, and can he really be expected to cope with the pace of the Premier League at such an age? Unless United are looking to solve a short term problem, it is unlikely that we will see Ronaldo in United colors again. 2. Kylian Mbappe. Solskjaer will no doubt prefer to land the signing of PSG striker Kylian Mbappe, who is regarded as one of the best attacking players in world football. Mbappe has been the source of constant speculation regarding a move away from the French giants in recent months. Real Madrid are apparently the front runners to land Mbappe, but if Solskjaer could persuade the 22-year-old to move to Old Trafford, it will catapult United into a dominant force in European football once again. Mbappe has 17 goals in 14 appearances for France and lifted the World Cup in 2018. 3. Leon Goretzka. There is no doubt that Leon Goretzka will add another dimension to the United side. The Bayern Munich midfielder has a fantastic passing game, is outstanding in the air, and could play a deeper role to allow United's pattern attack to flourish. The 26-year-old made 24 Bundesliga appearances and played in 7 Champions League games last year. Capped 35 times for Germany, Goretzka was part of his country Euro 2020 squad and started the last 16 defeat to England. 4. Niklas Süle. The Red Devils may be about to sign Varane from Real Madrid, but they are still short of cover at the back. United conceded 44 league goals last time out, and the defense is seen as the side's problem area. Bayern Munich's Niklas Süle will be a perfect fit for Solskjaer and will allow United to play with a solid back three to push their wingbacks even further forward. The giant center back joined Munich from Hoffenheim in 2017 and has made 133 appearances for the German side. He has also won 32 caps for Germany